Hi and welcome to Surfing Tasmania's promotional DVD. My name is Zeb and I've been a proud member of Surfing Tasmania for over 12 years. Today I'm going to be introducing you to Surfing Tasmania, showing you who we are, what we do and where we're heading. Surfing Tasmania is the state governing organisation for surfboard riding in Tasmania. Run by volunteers since first being established in 1963. We currently have over 120 members and are affiliated with the North East Board Riders, North West Board Riders, South Arm Board Riders.
They say Taylor was a good.
Surfing Tasmania has had great success at a national level, producing the winners of the 2011 Under 18 Longboards Division, the Under 19 Boys All-Star School event, and in 2010 we were very proud to have an Over 50s division won by a Surfing Tasmanian member, confirming his position in the Australian team. Surfing Tasmania are happy to announce that we are to be hosting the 2012 Junior National Surfing Championships this year in Nubina on the Tasman Peninsula. Surfing Tasmania hosted the same successful event back in 2005, attracting elite junior surfers and their families from all over Australia. The 2012 competition does not yet have a major sponsor, so jump on board and help support what is sure to be one very successful national competition. Surfing Tasmania is a family-orientated board riding club attracting families from all over the state to its 10 state round surfing competitions, catering for all ages from learning to surf Super Groms all the way through to the old guys, the Kahunas and the over 55s. Surfing Tasmania runs programs such as the Vegemite Surf Groms, the Go Girl Surf Days, encouraging participation at a grassroots level. Surfing Tasmania also run coaching camps run by professional coaches to help develop the elite surfers of Tasmania into the future national champions. Now that Saturday's gone, sometimes he thinks that. In 2011, Surfing Tasmania was very grateful to receive a government grant for sports and recreation. This is the type of support we are now seeking to help Surfing Tasmania step up next to the other state surfing organisations of Australia. By employing a part-time employee for 10 to 18 hours a week, we are also looking to support our state team in their cost of around $1,200 per person when travelling away competing at a national event. From here. Such a tough enchilada, filled up with nada, giving what you gotta give to get a dollar bill. From all the members of Surfing Tasmania and myself, thanks for watching and we look forward to your future involvement with Surfing Tasmania. Put the money in his pocket, flying in his rocket, only stopping by on his way to a better world.